to me and said, "You're going to be a pop star. So come with me, get into this car." And he drove me to this little recording studio. And I went there and I played my songs, none of which I'd ever written down. They were all in my head and they were all spontaneous. Formed a band and I wrote lyrics for their music. And that band was called Strangelove. I went from being a street busker, a nobody, to being a kind of pop star in England. So we had our records in the charts. We went around touring. We toured with a band called Radiohead, who you've probably heard of because they're massive now. We played with the Manic Street Preachers. The night before, Richie disappeared. We played on the main stage at Glastonbury. And I saw my band get our singles into the top 40 in England, which was really exciting. And yeah, fantastic, like a dream come true for somebody like me. other and sharing the feeling that it gives us when we get together and listen to music.
Yesterday morning, they told me you were dead. I wasn't surprised to hear the news, my friend. Walked down to the river, crossed over the bridge. I couldn't believe that you were standing there. I've seen ancient kings rise up and walk out of the sea. I've seen dragons fly around the moon. I've seen paper castles floating high up in the sky. But I never thought I'd see your face again. On in a lifetime, my dreams are in the dust. And nobody knows just where to take me now. Thank you.
Something just very natural. Creativity takes what we've taken into us and it mixes it together and changes it into something else, and it fires it back into our consciousness. That's a natural process of how we come to terms with the world, and we can choose to turn that into something if we wish, you know. I think so. That's what it is. It's like a very natural process. It's about trying to come to terms with life in your own unique way, and it's making sense of the world somehow. And so it's really, to me, it's really, really important.
And Henry Jane stood on the mountain, and he filled the mines with dynamite. Raised up a fire, and he blew those dusty mountains out of sight. All the stars in the sleepless skies are a million of our own creation. In your arms, where I lie tonight,
till I wake to the crying of a baby. In the morning
best stuff I've ever written, but there's no real support actually behind it all, so it's strange, you know. It's like that can be frustrating in some ways, but I do have faith in the music that I'm making in a way.
Seven sermons to the dead.
I can see the white face of the moon. shining in the places I don't wanna go. Silver in the mirrors in our room. A thousand silver nights I lay with you. Growing old to know your knuckle bones. You say we were never born to be alone. And I can't turn my back on what I know. Those senses say it's wise to let you go. I close my eyes like yesterday, your fists rain down upon my head, upon my head. I want you so, forget the cuts and scratches on my face and neck, arms and legs. Black and blue, black and blue, black and blue. My life don't belong to me, don't belong to me, don't belong to me. Love don't belong to me, don't belong to me, don't belong to me.
Really proud that I gave up drugs and alcohol when I was 29, and I'm really proud that I kept going, and that I found another way that's more true to myself and to who I really am, and you know that I've managed to, in that way of saying, I've managed to conquer death of that part of myself. To have remembered who I really am, and to be able to start manifesting the creativity that comes by that.
Black out the sky.